祷告。我们在天上的父，感谢主耶稣，感谢圣灵，感谢天父。我们知道你爱我们，求主赐给我们你的话语，给我们你的力量，给我们你的勇敢的心。父，因为你爱我们，然后你饶恕我们的罪，我们也饶恕人的罪。父，需要主怜悯给我们，帮助我们真的可以彼此相爱，因为你爱我们，先爱我们，献给我们自己。需要主帮助我们，也每一个人可以饶恕别人，安慰别人，为了别人祷告，奉耶稣名，阿门。感谢耶稣，哈利路亚，哈利路亚。
阿门。
今天的主题是
原谅那些伤害你的人。
The world is full of people who are hurt, basically.
这个世界上其实几乎每一个人内心当中都有很多的伤害，都有很多的被伤害。
Yeah, we are very, you know, yeah, the people are not obviously that good, right? We're not that good of a person, perfect.
因为你周围的人不会每一个人都是很完美的人，你总会遇到伤害你的人。
Actually, everybody is a sinner.
而且其实每一个人都是一个罪人。
And because of hurting each other,
所以在人与人之间的交往当中，就会彼此的不断的伤害。
People became more evil.
然后在互相的伤害当中呢，人的心就变得越来越恶。
And we became more, hurting each other.
当我们受的伤越多呢，我们也伤害别人就会越多。
So people become criminals.
很多的人受了很多伤害，他们自己就变成了罪犯。
Like hurt people who act selfishly, who will hurt other people as well.
那些被其他的人错误对待，他也会去错误对待其他人。
And we need to understand that they are that way because of their environment.
但是我们要知道，其实很多的时候，那些伤害我们的人，他们之所以是这个样子，也是因为他们所处的一个成长的环境。
There is a pastor, he was hurt by his stepmother a lot.
有一个牧师，他自己被自己的继母，就他的后妈，伤害得很深。
She would always beat him and hurt him, even when he's sleeping. He would run in the morning. She'd just run in and start to kick his head and things like that. Very bad.
哪怕是在早上睡觉的时候，早上还没起来的时候，他的后妈都会冲到房间里面去，用脚去踢他的头。
And then just beat him.
然后不断地打他。
For no reason.
而且没有理由地去打他。
So he was afraid. He was very, like, filled with a lot of hurts.
所以这个牧师在成长的过程当中，他内心受到很多的伤害和惧，还有很多的惧怕。
And then, he heard a preaching where they taught how to heal yourself.
然后呢，有一天他就听到了一个讲道，那个讲道讲到说怎么样能够医治自己内心的伤痛。
He said, "Go before God."
然后那个讲师呢就说，他说你们来到神的面前。
If you have any sin,
他说如果你自己想起来有什么犯罪呢
，Ask God to show you the sin.
你就求神来光照你。
And if there have any hurts, ask God to show you the hurts.
如果你里面有被伤害呢，求神来光照你，让你看到你哪里受伤了。
And if God show you your sin, you ask for forgiveness.
如果神让你看到的是你犯的罪，那你就求神饶恕你。
And if God shows you where you're hurt,
如果神光照的是让你看到你哪里被伤害到了
，you go cry before the Lord.
你就到神面前去哭。
And then he remembered.
他就想起来。
While he's doing this for a long time,
他就开始回去操练这个。牧师所讲的这个内容。
One day,
有一天
he remembered.
他在祷告的时候想到
like how she just came in the morning and started kicking his head.
他想到他的后妈早上冲到他房间里面去踢他的头。
And then instantly he got filled with murder spirit.
当那一瞬间，当这个回忆让他想起来的时候，他里面一下子被一个谋杀的灵充满了。
And he just ran to her room to find her.
愤怒地冲到了他后妈的房间里面去
to kill her.
想要去把他后妈杀掉
and he got so angry with and she was not there, thank God.
但是他后妈不在房间里
and
所以 then, 但他里面非常非常的愤怒
and he started breaking everything.
他开始把他房间里面所有的东西开始砸坏
and then God called his name.
然后这个时候他听到神呼叫他的名字
very loudly, God called his name.
神就叫他的名字
and then he said, stop.
然后跟他说停下
Do you know why your mother hits you?
然后他就说，你知不知道你后妈为什么要打你？
And he was like, because she's an evil woman.
然后他就回答说,
and then God said, no.
神说不是,
because she was also abused as a child.
他说,
you know, she was actually beaten by her dad a lot. And because of the rage, she did those things.
所以因为这样的一个, 里面积攒这样愤怒, 他就去做这样的事。
You know, everybody is a person that we need to have compassion, kalian.
所以其实你用这样的角度去看的时候, 你会发现你周围的每一个人, 其实我们都是要去怜悯, 去可怜的。
I'm telling you, everyone has hurt somewhere.
每一个人的心中, 或多或少, 都是有被受伤的地方。
And someone will do something harsh to you or bad to you someday.
而因为他的这个受伤, 他就会反映出来他的行为上面, 会或多或少的伤害到你。
Somebody will hurt you in the future as well.
在未来的时候, 就会有人伤害到你。
Jesus was hurt by everyone. Right?
耶稣被他周围几乎所有的人都伤害了一遍。
He didn't do anything wrong.
耶稣没有做错什么。
Yet people hated him. They tried to kill him.
但是周围的人恨他, 讨厌他, 最后想把他杀掉。
And cursed him. Talk bad about him.
他们咒诅他, 他们说他的坏话。
Do you know what I'm saying? It's not because of Jesus was any bad, but because there are devils and demons.
不是因为耶稣做错了什么, 而是因为周围有, 本身就有很多很多这种想要去攻击他的这样的一个, 恶灵。
Yeah, and there are people who are just evil, right? If you're hurt, right? When we are hurt.
下一页。
Yeah. When we are hurt, the Holy Spirit cannot flow through us easily.
当我们里面有这些伤害的时候, 圣灵就没有办法很好的在你的身体当中流淌。
Because that hurt will sometimes turn into bitterness and anger.
这个伤害, 有的时候它就会转变成苦毒, 变成怨恨, 愤怒。
And Bible teaches us to cast away this evil.
圣经上说我们要去掉邪恶, 去除去恶事。
And this malice is kind of thing like,
而这个除去恶事的这个恶是 malice, 英文中是 malice。
It's like venom, right? It's like venomous.
它指的是这种尖锐和恶毒的这种思想。
This evil makes us also judge other people very sharp and harshly.
这种恶意, 这种恶的念头, 它会让人很容易就是批评论断。
Why you're not good at this?
对别人要求很高。
Why can't you do this?
会觉得你为什么做不到这个, 你为什么没有做这个?
You're hurt by others, and now you're hurting others.
我们会被这样的这种别人的恶意所伤害, 同时我们也会用这样的想法去伤害到其他人。
We are judged by others.
我们被别人论断。
And now we are judging others.
然后现在我们就去论断别人。
And this is a continuous evil.
这是一个不断持续的一个恶意, 恶念在人的心里。
It's like an attitude, you know, that cannot see good in anything or anybody.
这是一种态度让人没有办法看到好的事情, 好的一面, 只能看到不好的一面。
Always see more flaws than good.
看到的都是问题, 但是看不到好处。
And cannot proceed to go and do something and challenge something. They instead hide and cannot face the truth.
他们没有办法去, continue to
go, cannot go outside and challenge.
没有办法去, 就是去挑战, 挑战那个问题。
But will become very negative.
它会变得非常的消极, 负面。
Oh, that cannot be done and become very not positive minded.
很负面, 就是还没有开始就已经否定了所有的可能性。
And this thing destroys us. It's like poison.
而这种思想, 它像一个毒药一样, 它会毁掉人的整个一个生命。
It poisons your own self as well, this kind of poison.
它会让你的里面就中毒。
Those who hurt others a lot.
那一些常常去伤害别人的人,
or also a lot of times they hurt themselves as well.
你会发现他们其实是一个很, 他们其实是一个受伤很多的人。
That's the truth.
这就是一个现实。
So there's actually the people that you think they're most horrible people. You need to really love them more.
所以那一些在你生活当中, 你发现在你生活中很难相处的人,很不好的那一些人, 他们其实是反而更多需要被爱的一群人。
A lot of them, they're abandoned by their parents.
很多的人是被父母所抛弃的。
Or been criticized harshly by other people. And
或者是被别人常常的论断,贬低,批评的。 所以他们里面就很自卑。
And God is saying, He loves them.
但是神却要告诉我们,神很爱他们。
And He loves us.
神也很爱我们。
And He wants us to forgive them.
他希望我们去饶恕那一些伤害我们的人。
Okay, we need to forgive those who hurt us in the past.
我们要饶恕那些在过去伤害过我们的人。
Now, how can you forgive those people?
你怎么能够去饶恕那些伤害过你的人呢？
Devil makes you remind you of this past.
仇敌常常的让我们想起过去谁谁
This
谁对我
person
们
did
做过
this
什
to
么样
you,
的
did
事
that
情，
to you.
他做过这个，做过那个，
Right? And you get all these worried feelings
然后
of
你就
the
会产
future.
生一些，比如说对未来的一些焦虑啊，
You get angry at
或者
somebody.
是对某些人就开始愤怒啊，
You feel ashamed.
或者你感到自己很羞愧、很羞
Or
耻。
you feel ashamed now or in the future or whatever, in the past.
你可能是对未来或者过去很羞耻，
And you worry about all these things in the future, right?
你会
Right?
去担心未来的事情，
The only way to really fight against this
去战胜这些想法的方
is
式。
realize that the devil talking to
你
you.
要知道，这一些想法不是从你自己来的，是从魔鬼来的。
And you have to stop believing that lie.
你要去拒绝去相信这些想法。
Even if it came from people might say, you cannot do that.
甚至这些话语是从别人的口中对你说出
You're
来
good for
的。他
nothing.
说：“你什么都没有用，你什么都做不了，你这个事情是肯定做不成的。
You're dumb.
你又
And
蠢又
use all
笨。
kinds of words,
”他们用很
right?
多的话语来攻击你。
Behind there's a devil.
这个背后不是他自己，而是背后一个邪灵，那些
Yet
邪灵在攻击你。
you have to say, I don't believe that. That's a lie.
你可以直接回复说：“我不相信你说的话，我拒绝这些话，
There's
这是谎言，这不是真的。”
this depressed person.
有一个抑郁的人，
Okay? And one day he was in this room just filled with all these negative thoughts about himself, how
有
bad
一
he
天他在
is.
房间里面，他就沉浸在这种负面的这种声音、想法里面，他觉得所有的事情，他就觉得什么都做不了，
And
没有办法做任何
he
事情，
cannot do anything.
他觉得自己做不了任何的事情。
He's not doing anything. He's just stuck there.
然后那个人就待在房间里面，他什么都做不
He had
了。
no strength to do whatsoever.
他感觉到自己里面没有力量去做，
He had no energy to fight it back.
也没有力量去抵挡。
And then he saw all kinds of monkeys all over the place.
然后呢，
The demonic
他就看到他房间里面有很多很多的邪灵，长得很像猴子一样。
spirits. And they're all looking at him.
然后这些邪灵就在看着他。
And
下一页，下一页，下一页，再下一页，
sorry.
再下一页，再下一页。好，可以。
Okay. And then he remembered this verse from
他
the
就突
Bible.
然想起了圣经里面讲过一句
He
话。
just started to believe, not too long ago.
他才刚刚信主，所以他对圣经不是很熟。但是这个是创世纪前几章，
要复印
约
八
翰福音，
章。
约翰福音，他就想起了这个约翰福音的第八章的这一句话。他说：“你们是出于你们的父魔鬼，你们的父的私欲，你们偏要行。他从起初是杀人的，不守真理，因他心里没有真理。”他说谎是出于自己，因他本来是说谎的，也是说谎之人的父。
He starts telling each of those monkeys.
他就开始对这个每一个长得像猴子一样的邪灵，
He starts telling one by one, You are of the father, the devil, and the desires of your father you want to do. He was a murderer from the beginning.
他就
There's no truth
对
in you.
每一个邪灵就说："你是出于你们父魔鬼，你们父的私欲，你们偏要行。他从起初就是杀人的，不守真理。
You're a liar.
你们
You're a
是说
liar.
谎的，你们是说谎之人的父。"
And he did that for 2 hours, and all those demons just left.
他就这样子两个
All
小
just
时
left
对
the
着
place.
每一个邪灵一个的去把他们骂他们，
You
用
know,
神的
think
话去斥责他们，
because this is the word of God,
因为这是神的话语。
and it pierces even the devil.
这个话语可以刺穿，甚至是魔鬼。
See what I'm saying? I told you a long time ago, right? Use the word of God as a sword of the spirit against
之
the
前我教
devil.
过你们，神的话语是宝剑，圣灵的宝剑，它可以去攻击仇敌。
Whenever you're filled with 控告
当你的
those
里面
attacks, the condemnation,
充满了控告。充满了被谴责、被责备的这样的声音，
start telling the devil.
你告诉仇敌，
You're a devil and you're a liar.
你是一个说谎的人，你是个说谎的，
You're a murderer.
你是一个杀人的，
I don't believe your
我不
words.
相信你的话，
I don't believe your
我不
words.
相信你说的
I
话，
don't receive your
我
words.
不领受你的话，
Don't receive those lies.
不要去接受仇敌给你的谎言。
Look, when you believe that's true,
当你开始去相信他给你的谎言。
then you're giving power to that
你就
thought.
开始在给这个恶念、这个错误的想法一股力量，你在给他力量，
And it really destroys you.
而这个谎言就开始毁灭你。
Then it really becomes part of your future, you know?
他就真的开始决定了你的未来。
It really messes you up.
他就真的开始在搞砸你的生命。
But when you say that's a lie of the devil.
但是当你去说这是个谎言。
God said,
神是这么说的。
He has a great future ahead of me.
他对我，他为我所预备的未来是好的。
And all things will be done well.
一切的都会变得越来越好的。
And Jesus' will is for me to be blessed.
耶稣的旨意是想让我蒙祝福。
And to be multiplied.
是要得丰盛。
And to be fruitful.
是要结果子。
And to be well.
是要过得好。
You believe in that truth.
你要相信圣经里给你的真理。
Amen. And that becomes your reality.
那么当你相信真理的时候，真理就来成就你的未来。
Let's go a little bit before.
我们再回到前面一点点。
Go to Abel.
创世纪第四章第四节。
Oh, okay, good. Let's read.
我们一起来看一下
Abel and Cain's story, right?
亚伯跟该隐的故事。
Let's read.
亚伯也将他羊群中投生的和羊的脂油献上。耶和华看中了亚伯和他的供物，只是看不中该隐和他的供物。该隐就大大的发怒，变了脸色。耶和华对该隐说：“你为什么发怒呢？你为什么变了脸色呢？你若行得好，岂不蒙悦纳？你若行得不好，罪就伏在门前，他必恋慕你。”你却要制服他。该隐与他兄弟亚伯说话，二人正在前间，该隐起来打他兄弟亚伯，把他杀了。
What happened here?
这边发生了什么？
Okay, Cain and Abel, they both gave up some goods, but Cain was not received.
亚伯跟该隐同时跟神向神献祭物，但是呢，亚伯的祭物被神接收了，该隐的祭物神没有接收。
Doesn't say exactly why.
圣经上没有完全的解释说为什么该隐的祭物没有被接受。
But we believe that Cain had a not so giving heart unto God.
我们的猜想是
kind of like because I have to or because other people.
我们的猜想是该隐可能是他的心态不对，他没有就是说是为了想要去就是去给神去给神，他只是觉得这是一个任务，他必须要去做的，他完成了一个任务。
And so here he feels rejected by God.
所以在这个地方，耶和华没有看中他的供物的时候，他感觉到了什么？感觉到了被拒绝。下一页。
He feels he's rejected by God.
他感觉到了一个被拒绝。
Right?
被神拒绝。
But God clearly said, if you do well, you will also be accepted.
所以神跟他说，如果你做得好，你就会被接受的。
He's like, there's a reason for God's rejection.
所以神跟他解释了，我为什么拒绝你是有原因的。
He should do it well.
他说你要做得好。
Right? Maybe with a full heart.
可能是带着更加正确的心态。
With a really honoring God heart.
带着一个真的是全身心去尊崇神的一个心。
And really give the best unto God.
可能是将你供物当中最好的去给神。
And God will accept it.
那神说我会接受的。
And he said, I will accept if you do well.
所以神说如果你做得好，你就会被接受。
He didn't accept Abel's stuff because Abel is so much good looking than him.Or he just likes him better.
神没有说我接受亚伯的供物，就是因为我喜欢亚伯更多一点。
No, God looks at us equal.
神看每一个人都是一样的。
Okay.
对。
But whether we give our heart into there or not.
但是你的全心在不在里面？哎，神就看到有差别了。
Yeah, God answered to that.
所以神就回应了。
And God was thinking, hey, you still have chance.
所以，但是神是在想。You know?我还给你机会
，Do it well，
你做得好一点
，And I will accept you too，
我就会接受你。
Then, as a rightful person's mind, you should like
一个正确的态度应该是什么
？That's right, I should do well。
你应该去思考，
对、right? ，
我应该怎么样做得好呢、
oh, ？I should do better。
我哪里做的不对呢
？Let me do it all over。
我再来一次，我再献一次。
And you can do it again。
你可能重新来一次
，And you don't have to give it one time. You can give it the next day, the next time, right？
你可能今天这是神拒绝了，没关系，那我明天我再献一次，对不对
？Or one hour later, you can come back with a better one and then give it the full heart。
或者我回去重新准备一下我的供物，然后呢，我再过来献一次。这是一个正确的态度。
Okay, but he started to listen to the demonic spirits. There are demonic spirits at this time.
但是该隐他没有选择去思考。
Because God warned him, "Hey, if you don't do well, look, there's a devil, the sin lies at the door, and his desire is for you. There's a devil."
其实那个时候已经有邪灵，已经有邪灵在那个地方窥探着该隐，因为神跟他说，罪就伏在门口。他说你要去制服他，他要恋慕你，你要制服他，所以神已经看到了那个邪灵已经在那个地方等着要来攻击他了，对吧？
And the devil is already giving thinking to Abel.
给该隐一些 给该隐一些想法，给该隐一些念头。
God does not love you。
他跟该隐说，神不喜欢你。
God only loves Abel。
神就喜欢亚伯。
Okay, you're not worthy。
你不配，你不配给神献祭物。
You're always bad at everything。
你做什么都做得不好。
Whatever you do is not done good.
你做什么都做得不好，所以神不接受你。
You can never do good.
你也不会做得好。
Just give up.
你就放弃吧。
You know what I'm saying?
你知道仇敌就喜欢给这种想法。
The devil was giving those thinking.
仇敌开始给他这种想法。
And then he starts saying, yeah, 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 the truth. He's receiving it as truth.
该隐开始去接受。该隐觉得，嗯，对的，就是这样子的。神就是不喜欢我，神就是拒绝我了。
And start to believe the lie.
他相信了。邪灵给他的谎言。
The devil will do the same thing to you.
邪灵现在也在给我们同样的谎言。
Same thing to you. You're not worthy.
你不配啦。
You're not good enough.
你不好啦。
Because you're bad.
因为你有很多的问题。
Right? And don't believe the lie God is saying. Don't believe.
但是神要告诉我们，你不要去相信仇敌的谎言。
Okay. And then it develops even to murderous thought thinking. These kind of hateful thing goes into now. Look at Abel. Oh, I hate him.
所以当这些被拒绝的感受，这种伤害的感觉，开始慢慢的该隐去接受、酝酿，最后产生了一个什么、
oh, why is he better than me?
他开始产生仇恨，他开始看到亚伯他。
Why does God love him more?
他就看到亚伯，他开始愤怒，他想为什么神爱亚伯，神不爱我。
And it filled with anger and murderous spirit and killing.
最后愤怒转变成了，晋升成了什么？谋杀。
Do you know what I'm saying? Even then, God did not cast out Cain. Like he didn't.Go kill Cain.
其实到那个时候，神都没有直接的去击杀该隐，哪怕该隐杀掉了亚伯，神都没有去击杀该隐。
那怎么神不救亚伯呢？
He said, "I'm going to give you a mark on your head."
当时，神对亚伯，对神对该隐说，他说：“我要在你头上留一个记号。”
Okay, so nobody can kill you.
这样没有人可以伤害你。
As a sign, if somebody come.And kill you, I'll pay him back 7 times more.
而且神说，如果谁敢杀害你，我就要7倍的还报到那个人身上。
God's still protecting the murderer.
神还是在保护该隐。
Yeah, as a punishment, he kind of like
该隐有他的惩罚。
For 40 years, you're gonna be running around.
该隐有该受的惩罚，他40年被驱逐出去，要在这个旷野地方，要远离神。
But even in the midst,
但是在这个过程当中
，he even receives his wife.Okay, and he has his children. Even in the midst,
该隐还是结了婚。该隐有了自己的孩子，有了自己的家庭。
Even in the midst of that, that means
即使是在被神驱逐的这个过程，就是说，说明在这个过程当中，神依旧在爱他，依旧没有放弃。
So God doesn't hate you. God doesn't, you know, not like you. He loves you still.
所以，哪怕我们做了非常非常不好的事，神依旧爱我们。依旧想要来帮助我。
You have to understand God's heart.
你们要明白神对我们的心意。
Yeah, we might mess up.
我们可能搞砸了。
We're bad.
因为我们
you have to acknowledge we're bad.
我们是有罪的，我们有很多问题，但是这的确是这样子的。
But God does not throw you away.
但是神没有把我们就丢弃不管。
He just wants us to hurry up and quickly 悔改。
他是希望我们能够快快的悔改。
And come back to.
重新回到他的面前。
So don't believe the lie of the devil.
所以不要相信仇敌在你里面的谎言。
Okay.God saying, you should rule over it.
所以神对他对该隐说，你要制服他。
Rule over the devil.
也就是说，你要制服那个仇敌。
Don't believe his lies.
不要相信他的谎言。
Say whenever you have those thoughts, it's the devil.
当你
100%, I'm telling you, it's the devil.
谎言进到你脑子里的时候，你要分辨出来，这个是仇敌的想法。
Devil, get out.
所以你要说，魔鬼离开，魔鬼的想法离开。
Don't believe those thoughts.
不要相信他们的话。
Amen.
他们给你的这些想法，下一页。
Yeah, believe the word of God.
你要相信神对你说过什么。
So, who told you you have to be successful?
谁说我们一定要在这个世上很成功
？Who told you you have to be like number top 10 in the world?
谁说你要世界前几名，或者你要考前几名
？Who told you you have to have a house?
谁说你一定要买房子
？You have to have a car.
你一定要有辆车。
You have to have money.
你一定要有钱。
Who told you that?
谁告诉我们说这些事是必须要有的？世界
，yes，
世界告诉你的。
Maybe some people，
或者是你的周围的人告诉你的，
most,
你爸妈告诉你的。
Most people don't even care to tell you that. Don't even care about you to tell you.
但是其实大部分世界上的人也根本就不在乎你有没有。
You receive those lot of thoughts from the demonic spirit.
其实很多是我们自己里面的执念，是我们自己的 接受仇敌的想法。
Oh, I have to be this, so I can be recognized.
有了这个，我就被认可。
To my self-value,
我个人的价值就得到体现了。
You are already a child of God.
但是其实我们已经是神的孩子了。
Your self-value don't come from this stuff.
你的个人价值不来自于这些世界上所拥有的东西。
Okay, amen. Our value comes directly by the blood of Jesus Christ.
我们的价值直接是从主耶稣基督的宝血借着宝血所得来的。
He made me.
他让我。
He made me in His own image.
制造我是照他的形象造。
He loves me.
他爱我。
And I'm a son of God.
我是神的儿子。
I'm an ambassador of God.
我是神的大使。
God made me kings.
神要让我做王。
And priests.
做祭司。
I'm a priest of God, I'm a king of God.
我是神的王，是神的祭司。
That's your identity.
这是我们的身份。
So I'm saying your identity is not by any other thing.
不是世界上的人告诉你是谁，你是谁。
Yeah. Believe in the word of God.
所以你要相信神的话语。
God is always towards us, it's good.
神对我们的心意永远是好的。
All those promises that the people received.
你看这个圣经里面那么多人领受了那么多的应许。
Whether Abraham received child at 100.
亚伯拉罕一百岁的时候得到一个儿子。
That's for you too.
这个不也是给我们的应许吗
？You will have children too.
就说你也要有孩子。
It can happen at age 50, 100. Can happen to you.
甚至五十六十七十，你也不要放弃。
There's nothing impossible with God.
对神里面没有什么是不可能的。
Okay, they got married, right? If you have a calling to be married, you will be married.
圣经里面很多的人都找到自己的配偶。
If it's your calling,
如果神给你这样的呼召，你也可以找到你自己的配偶。
It's gonna come.
那他就会来。
Amen.Believe in the word of God.
要相信神话语给你的应许。
Don't believe the devil. That was you're too late.
不要相信魔鬼告诉你要你不满啦，年纪太大啦，你找不到对象啦。
Don't believe the lie.
说都是仇敌的谎言。
All things are possible.
一切都是可能的。
Amen.
Amen.
Matthew 9:27.
在马太福音第九章。
Blind man to came to.
有两个瞎子跟着说，喊叫说：“大卫的子孙，可怜我们吧！”耶稣进了房子。瞎子就来到他跟前，耶稣说：“你们信我能做这事吗？”他们说：“主啊，我们信。”耶稣就摸他们的眼睛说：“照你们的信，给你们成全了。”
Amen. Done according to your faith.
耶稣说：“照着你们的信心，给你们成全。”
So according to whatever you believe.
照着你心里所相信的，给你成全。
Jesus will do it for you.
耶稣要为你来成全。
If you believe that Jesus will do it for you,
如果你相信耶稣会为你来做
it'll be done to you.
他就会照着你的信心来为你成全。
You just need to come to Jesus.
你要来到耶稣的面前，就像瞎子瞎子一样。
Where's Jesus?
耶稣在哪里？
In here, in us.
在我的里面。
Just come to him, look to him.
注视他。
Lord God, help me, bless me.
主耶稣帮助我。
Heal me.
医治我。
Help me.
帮助我。
Give me.
给我，给我。
Okay.Is Jesus willing?
耶稣愿意吗？
You need to believe that He is willing.
你要相信耶稣是愿意的。
He is willing.
因为他真的是愿意。
He will heal you. He will deliver you.
想要来医治你的。
He will bless you.
想要来祝福你的。
Amen. And He said, "Okay, as you believe, according to your faith."
耶稣说，既然你们相信，就照着你们的信心给你们成全。
Amen.
下一页。
Yeah. Look.Sometimes we look at other people.
很多时候我们看其他的人。
Oh, they're better than me.
看起来这个人比我好。
Oh, they're taller than me.
这个人长得比我高。
They're stronger than me.
比我强壮。
They're more smarter than me.
又比我聪明。
They're more talented than me.
又比我有恩赐。
Look, there are always people better than us in some way.
但是你要知道，这个世界上比你好的人多得去了，总有人比你好的。
Always.Do you understand?
不管你是在什么样的方面，总会有人比你好。
If you're the best.Let's say you're the best.
就算你现在在这个领域你是最棒的。
There will be somebody that's going to be better than you one day.
但是还是会有人比你更棒。
Okay, now look. In kingdom of heaven,
在神的国里面
it's not dependent upon what you are, how great you are, how tall you are, how smart you are, how beautiful you are. It's not measured upon that.
在神的国里面，我们的地位不取决于。我们所有的，我们能做的，我们的力量，我们的这一切东西。
Look at Isaiah.
你看以赛亚。
嗯。
书说，耶和华说，这一切都是我手所造的，所以就都有了。但我所看顾的，就是虚心痛悔因我话而战惊的人。
Who made you?
所以谁造的你？
God.
神。
Who made those smart people?
谁造的那些聪明的人？
God.
神。
Who made those tall people? God.
那些又高又强壮的人？
Who made them kings?
谁都神造的。
God,
谁造了王？神造的。
Okay, He put them to those places.
神把这些人放在自己的位置。
Who made them CEOs?
那些董事长。
Themselves? No, that's what people want you to think.
世上的人觉得说他们能做董事长。
Oh, I did it by my, oh, I did it.
是因为他们很厉害。
No.
不是的。
God gave them those thinking in their mind, their will. And they became that place because God prepared it for them.
神给了他们这样的一个思路，给了这样的一个创意，他们这样的一个想法，让他们能够做到这样的一个位置。
If God made them born blind, for example, they could never do, be that. You know
如果他们出生是就是瞎眼的，或者出生就是残疾的，他们可能就做不到这个位置。
If God gave them a disease and made them die,
如果中间他们生了一场病，他们可能就做不到这个位置。
They'll not even exist anymore.
他们可能就不存在了。
Do you know what I'm saying? God made them, and God placed them there.
神创造了他们，放他们在这样的位置。
He made us.
他造了我们。
In His own image, He made everyone.
他的形象里面。创造了我们每一个人。
And he said, who's the greatest in the kingdom of heaven?
然后神说，什么样的人是他看顾的呢？
Okay, those who serve others.
什么样的人是天国中间最大的呢？耶稣说什么？
Who takes the lowest place?
他说是那一些服侍人的，是那一些取最最低的位置的人。
Okay, and Mark, they start arguing.
马克福音。门徒就在里面争论说谁是最大的，然后耶稣就跟他们说，若有人愿意做首先的，他必做众人末后的，做众人的用人。
Did Jesus say, oh, you know, the one who can do miracles is the greatest?
耶稣没有说那个行神迹其实最做最多的人就是最大的。
Those who cast out the most demons is the greatest.
那些赶鬼赶的最多的人就是最大的。
He didn't say that. Those who saved the most people in the kingdom.
那些传福音传了最多的，救了最多灵魂的人就是最大的。
He didn't say that.
他也不是这样说的。
See what I'm saying?
他是怎么说的？
Is it, hey, those positions and all those, my hand have made it.
他说这一些所有的位置，
you know, I created those
所有的这些工作，
I made them apostles.
所有的这一些职分，
Look,
门徒或者使徒、牧师或者什么样的职分。
Isaiah was Isaiah before he was born.
以赛亚之所以能成为以赛亚，圣经上讲说什么？他说你在母腹中，但你还没有在母腹中，你还没出生的。你就已经是神所拣选的以赛亚。
He was already a prophet before he was born.
他在没出生之前，神已经预定他要做这个发预言的以赛亚。
Not because Isaiah was so great.
所以不是以赛亚出生以后他做了什么事情，他多么了不起啦，神拣选他了做了先知，不是这样子。
No, God just planned it.
神说你在母腹当中我就已经拣选了你。
Isaiah had nothing to do with his position.
所以以赛亚与他现在所得到的这个呼召和职分一点关系都没有，其实。
Nothing.God made him like that.
是神让他坐在这个位置上面做这个事情。
We are made like that.
我们也是这样子的。
Okay, what is valuable then?
但是什么是有价值的呢？
Okay,
什么是你能做的呢？
Is your spirit. Okay, and every spirit is about same.
我们的价值是在我们的灵里面。
Okay.
而我们每个人灵的价值其实是差不多的。
It's not our body.
不是我们的。
It's not how great your mind is.
不是你的思想，不是你的魂，不是你的想法，不是你的身体，不是你的肉体能做的。
Do you understand? Nothing to do with that.
和你这个外面的这些东西其实是没有什么太大的关系的。
The greatest in the kingdom of heaven is the one who humbles himself of nothing.
而那一些在天国当中最大的是谦卑自己，最谦卑的人。
I am what I am because.
下一页
God made me.
对，就这个。我之所以能够成为现在这个样子，是因为神创造了我。我是这个样子。
Okay. What looks greatest to humans are not greatest in heaven at all.
在世上的人眼中、
okay.
看为最厉害、最伟大的，在天上根本就不是最厉害。
In your mind, who's the greatest human?
在地上你觉得是最厉害的人是谁？
Some king.
某个王啦。
Some famous person.
某个有名的人啦。
Some, I don't know, somebody, right?
反正就是那些很有名的人，很厉害的人。
That's what you think is the greatest.
这是世上的人看出来的，最厉害的人。
God looks at a little child.
但是神却在找那些谦卑像小孩子一样。
And says that person is the greatest.
啊，这个人才是哦，天国里面最厉害的。
Matthew 8:30.
马太福音他说，我实在告诉你们，你们若不回转，变成小孩子的样式。断不得进天国，所以凡自己谦卑像这小孩子的，他在天国里就是最大的。凡为我的名接待一个像这小孩子的，就是接待我。
Do you know what I'm saying? What value is the value that matters the most?
所以什么是最最有价值的呢？
What people look at you? How people look at you?
是别人怎么看待你吗？别人对你的眼光吗？
Is that
Is that the greatest value?
别人看你的眼光是你生命当中最大的价值吗？
How other people look at you has no value at all.
其实别人怎么看待你，对你来说没有任何的价值。
They're nothing. They're nobody. They're people.
他们不过就是人而已。他们是被造物。
Okay, how God looks at us.
但是神怎么看你？
That's real value.
这个才是真正有价值的。
And He said He'll look upon a contrite heart.
他说他要寻找是什么？痛悔的心，忧伤痛悔的心。
Those who repent.
那些悔改的人。
You know what I'm saying? Those who humble themselves. I'm the sinner.
谦卑自己的人。
I'm the sinner.
我是那个罪人。
If you don't say I didn't do really think bad, Lord God, then you're the worst person in God's eyes. You know what I'm saying?
如果你觉得我自己里面我没犯什么罪，我挺好的，那你在神的眼里
好啊，
其实没有那么好。
And God,
其实就是有问题。
God already sees us pride.
神就看到的是骄傲了。
Do you know what I'm saying? Or you don't know yourself. You don't know ourselves.
看不到自己有罪的，才是真的是有罪的。
Right? In this world, 我们We kind of like honor those people who strive the best, right?
在这个世界上，我们常常的去尊重那些努力想要变成很好的人，就是那些很努力想要去变成很厉害的、很伟大的或者什么样的人。
Those who do the 40-day fasting, 40-day fasting.
一听谁做40天禁食祷告，
you know,
马上那个就觉得很厉害。
Oh, I went to heaven and then came back.
哇，这个人去天堂又去地狱了，哇，很厉害，很厉害。
Saw Jesus and came back.
哇，这个人去了看到耶稣
，All the glory and came back.
哇，看到天国所有的荣耀又回来了，哇，太厉害了，太厉害了。
Right?
这个是我们人的眼光，是不是
？Right? We say, oh, that's the greatest person.
哇，这个人最属灵的一个人，我们教会里面最属灵的他了。
No, God says the one.We can humble themselves at nothing.
但是神却看的是那些能够把自己谦卑像小孩子一样的。
It's not even the one who went back to heaven 10,000 times. Not.
不是那个去天上地下来来回回去了几千次几万次的人。
I knew a person like that.
我知道，我认识这样的人。
Later on, he became very prideful and did a lot of evil.
后来他变成了一个非常非常骄傲的人，做了很多的恶事。
He became very famous.
他因为去过天堂很多次，所以他很有名。
He did a lot of miracles.
行很多的神迹。
A lot of casting out demons.
行很赶很多鬼。
And then one day,
有一天
he changed.
他改变了。
He changed.
他变了。
And he started asking for money.
开始问别人。
And a lot of greed. And
有很多贪婪，开始问别人要钱啊，要很多的很欲利欲贪心，欲熏心，利欲熏心。
He ended up going to jail.
最后进了监狱。
God punished him.
最后神惩罚他。他最后进监狱。
You know what I'm saying? So you got to be able to be nothing, nobody.
所以我们要警醒自己的心，要谦卑像小孩。
Okay. No need to compare yourself with others.
不要去将自己跟别人比较。
Okay. Bible says to esteem each other higher than you.
圣经上教导我们说什么？看别人比自己强。
But how?
你怎么能够看别人比自己强呢？
If somebody's smaller than you, how can you view that person greater than you?
如果你觉得这个人就是样样不如你，你怎么看他比自己强？
If somebody's less than you, let's go to the next page.
下一页。
You know, if somebody is obviously, you know, not so smarter than you,
你看这个人
how can you
又没有你聪明
higher than you?
又没有你什么，反正什么都不如你，你怎么能够看他比自己强？
When we esteem each other, when we measure people,
互相去判断的时候，互相论断，互相判断的时候
，we usually measure them by their power.
我们就会通过什么方式来看他们的力量啊
，their ability,
能力呀、啊、
，their
身材呀、啊、
their age,
年龄啊、知识啊、
knowledge,
工作水平啊、
work,
他勤不勤奋呐、啊、好不好看呐、啊、这个有没有才华呀？我们就会通过这种外在的很多的方式去判断这个人、
right?
比我好还是比我不好。
Oh, greater than me or smaller than me.
这个人
you know?
比我好还是比我差。
Oh, smaller than you, then you hire you, you know.
比我差或者是怎么样。
Right? So this is a wrong way.
但是这些判断方式
good way. This
都是错误的。
This is a false way.
这是错误的判断方式。
This is human way.
这是人的判断方式。
Do you know what I'm saying? God's way is what?
神的方式是什么
？It's about humble.
是看谦卑。
Humble.
看谦卑。
That person's greatest. Doesn't matter what, how, whatever he has or not.
他可能什么都没有，但他很谦卑。
You know what I'm saying? Maybe he don't even pray 10 hours a day. Maybe he don't.
他可能不见得祷告十个小时一天。
But the humble pray person.
但他里面有个很谦卑的心。
Amen. Isaiah 48. 64:8 it says,
以赛亚书第64章第8节说, 耶和华啊, 现在你仍是我们的父, 我们是你, 你是窑匠, 我们都是你手的工作。
He's a potter, I'm the clay.
他说, 你是窑匠, 我是泥巴。
What does that mean?
什么意思?
I cannot do something that He didn't make me able to do.
也就是说我没有办法去做他没有叫我做的事情，他没有设计我去做这个事情，我就做不了这个事情。
And then we're like, oh, other people can do that, I can't do that, and then crying and angry.
你看到其他人，哎呦，这个人怎么能做这么多事情，又觉得好自卑啊，我怎么做不了啊。
God made them like that.
神创造他们是要做这个事情。
God made them that, okay?
神造他们要做这个事情。
No matter how much I want, if I'm not made to be like that.
就算我里面很想做他做的事情，但是如果神没有让我做这个事情，
why am I fighting everybody to be like that?
为什么我们要把每个人好像就是一个框框，就是每个人都要做成这个样子？
Look, if God made you, you're a cup.
如果神做你,
it's a water.
把这堆泥把它捏成了一个杯子。 你是个杯子。
Why are you trying to be a big stove where you can cook food in there?
但是你却想做一个锅，你要想去那个炉子上烧饭。
Huh? Oh, I want to do it too, you know. And
你看别人烧饭，说你锅一锅的，我也想去火上去烧饭。
It's not made for that, okay?
这是神没有造你去做这个位置。
Just do your job.
你做好自己的位置，做好神要你做的。
That cup or thing is not what gives you value.
但是不管你是杯子也好，是锅也好，你是什么样的一个呼召和职分，那个却不是你的价值。
Your value is in that you're son of God.
你的价值是你在神的手中，你是神的儿子。Okay,
you are spirit first.
你是你的这个灵。
This outward doesn't matter.
你的灵是最重要的。这个外面是捏成了杯子还是捏成了锅，那是神的工作，那不是很重要。So,
we should not look at other people according to whatever they look like.
所以我们看别人也不能用他们的这个外在的这些能力啊，或者这些形象去判断他。
Just regard everybody's spirit.
你要看每个人，你要看他的灵。
They're very infinitely valuable.
你要看他的里面灵是多么有价值。
Infinitely valuable.
他里面的灵是有无限的价值。
It's loved by God.
里面的这个灵是被神宝贝的，被神所爱的。
I should esteem this person high.
所以你要去尊重这个人。
I should esteem this person.
你要看这个人比自己强。
Amen. And stop looking people down just because they cannot do something right.
不要因为别人做不好，别人做不到你想要他们做的，你就去瞧不起他们，看不起他们。
Okay, even the infants, even the orphans,
甚至是婴孩还是 orphan?
Orphans,
甚至那些孤儿,
or disabled people,
或者是那些残疾,
or mentally disabled person,
智障的。
Okay, don't look at them down.
你也不要瞧不起他们。
Their spirit is valuable.
他们的灵依旧是神所宝贵的。
And God loves them.
神还是很爱他们的。
Amen. They're valuable.
他们在神里面也是有价值的。
I should not look them down.
所以我们不能看不起他们。
Amen. Yeah.
Amen.
Philippians. Let's read here.
腓立比书，凡事不可结党，不可贪图虚浮的荣耀，只要存心谦卑，个人看别人比自己强，个人不要耽顾自己的事，也要顾别人的事。 你们当以基督耶稣的心为心，他本有神的形象，不以自己与神同等为强夺的，反倒虚己，取了奴仆的形象，成为人的样式，既有人的样子，就自己卑微，存心顺服，以至于死，且死在十字架上。所以神将他升为至高，又赐给他那超乎万民之上的名，叫一切在天上地上和地底下的，因耶稣基督的名，无不屈膝。
Look, Jesus is the greatest. He's God.
所以耶稣是我们最好的榜样，他是神自己。Okay. 他本有神的形象。But
he became nothing.
他说反倒虚己，就是反而使自己变成什么都不是。Mocked
by people, used by people,
被别人利用，被别人嘲笑。啊？
Yet he's God. You know, he's the creator of all.
他是一切的造物主。
He humbled himself.
他谦卑自己，自己卑微。
So, into perfect obedience unto God. Obedience.
在神面前可以完全的顺服。God
told him to do something, he just yes.
神跟他说，父神说你要做什么，他就做什么。God
tells you to speak something, he spoke.
神说你说什么，他就说什么。And
that we need to have this attitude too.
我们也要有这样的一个心智。
To humble myself. I mean, just to do what you want me to do.
谦卑自己，只是想要做神呼召你做的事情，神要你做的事情。
What I'm called to do.
神呼召我做了什么事情
？Amen. If you're called to be a cup, be the cup.
神要你做个杯子，你就做个杯子。
Amen. Teacher, teacher.
做老师的做老师。
Whatever God calls you to do.
神要你做什么位置就做什么位置。
Hey, Jesus was a carpenter for 30 years.
神在耶稣在地上做了三十年的木工匠。
At the time, those people are not respected at all. They're not in a high position.
在地上不是什么值得被尊重。
Right now, you might make a lot of money.
值得被尊重的职位。现在木匠可能赚钱赚得多一点。
But
当年不是这个样子。
Nobody care about this kind of.
当年这是这个很普通的很低的一个
It's a very low job. It's a very poor job.
一个穷的工作。
Okay.
对。
But he did that.
但是他做了三十年。
Amen. Yeah. So we gotta understand.Let's not do things out of selfish ambition.
他不要带着虚浮的荣耀去做，不要为了去贪图虚浮的荣耀、自私的野心去做。
Only for the glory of God.
而是为了神的荣耀。
Okay. Now we need to have mercy on other people, right?
我们要去怜悯其他的人。
Yeah.We already talked that everybody, you know, is already hurt people.
就讲到说，其他每个人都有受伤，他们都有一个这个很不好的一个过去。
And Jesus said to these Pharisees.
然后耶稣就对那一些
those religious people.
他当时对那些法利赛人说
，Okay, he said, I don't desire your sacrifice.
他说我不喜欢祭司。
Okay, your sacrifices, what you can do.
就是 sacrifice 就是祭司，这你的祭物是什么？就是。你能献上什么？哎呦，你能做什么？
How much
你能为谁做什么
？Fasting you can do.
你能做多少禁食啦
？How much incense you can burn?
你能烧多少的这个香啦
？How much scripture can you memorize? 背
了多少经文啦
？Okay, so that's not what I'm looking for.
说这个不是我要想要的。
He said, "I rather have you be merciful unto people."
他说我喜欢连续。
Have pity on people.
我也喜欢你们对别人有连续。
Knowing that each one outside of everywhere, these people are somewhere hurt people.
你们知道外面的这一些人，世上的人，每一个人都是一个受伤的人。
And some people are hurt more, some people are hurt less, but everybody in a way is hurt.
有些人受伤的少，但是每个人或多或少里面都有很多的伤害。
And they desire your love.
他们渴望的是被怜悯。
They desire your hug.
他们渴望的是你的爱，是你的拥抱。
They desire your care.
渴望的是你的关心。
Okay.And Jesus is asking us.
耶稣也要求我们。
People desire your care.
神人们需要我们的连续。
Okay, there's this person who was hurt a lot, right? Other people.
有一个人，他受了很多的伤害。
And she met a friend.
她遇到一个朋友。
Okay, and this person, when they meet each other, she hugged them.
然后他碰到那个朋友的时候，他就去抱他，是朋友抱他吗
？Listen to them very well.
然后就
very well
花很多的时间去倾听
，understand her
去理解。
Oh, she also went through certain hurts, so they become like that.
然后他们就互相的，就是去理解对方的感受。
And she said, if this person was a cult, she would become that cult. If she was a cult, she will become that person's cult because she loved him so much, you know.Yeah, I'm just saying, you know, people are looking for this love. That's what I want to say.
Oh, okay. 甚至那个人说，他说，如果这个人是异端，我都愿意成为他的这个异端去怜悯他。但是这个是错误的。
Yeah, I know. Of course.
这是错误的，这是错误的。
But I'm saying that's how much people, in a way, are looking.
但是想讲的这个意思就是说，其实人们真的很内心当中很渴望被接纳。被理解，被关心，被怜悯。
Okay, and people become those cults because they show somehow so much care and love.
为什么那些异端他们可以吸引很多的人？其实那些异端的人，他们就是对这一些世上的人，哎，很关心啊，对他们很好啊，很多的人就愿意
fall into that,
就愿意进去了。
You get tricked by these people who are acting that way.
他们只是假装这样子，但是还是很多的人会。会被吸引进去。
But God wants us to do that out of a real merciful heart.
但是神希望我们是真的有一颗怜悯的心去怜悯其他人，不是去装出来。
To your unbelieving parents,
对你的，
families,
比如说你不信主的家人呐、啊。
To each other,
对我彼此呀。
To our families, our families as well.
周围的你的家人朋友。
You know, give them the best. pray for them, help them if they want to be helped, if they need the help.
如果他们需要帮助，你去帮助他们，为他们祷告，关心他们。
He desires mercy. Jesus desires mercy.
耶稣说：“我喜爱连续。”
Yeah. There is this person, right? He and his friend went in to buy some coffee at the coffee shop.
他跟他的朋友去买咖啡。
And then this person said, "Hey, how are you? You know, oh, can I buy some coffee?" And then the worker was like, "Don't even speak." Don't even speak a word.
然后那个人就跟那个店员打招呼说：“哎，你好，我想买一点咖啡。”
And then he was like, "Oh, how are you? You know."
然后那个人就继续说：“哎，那你今天过得怎么样啊？”
And then the person just don't even want to.
店员不想理他。
Say nothing.
不想理他。
And then so they came out.
然后那人就出来了。
And then the friend was like, "Wow, that person is so rude. You were so nice to him." And then he.
然后他的朋友就说：“你对那个店员这么客气，这么有礼貌，那个店员对你这么粗鲁，都不给你回一句话。”
And then he said, "Oh, he's always like that."
然后那人说：“没关系，他一直都是这样子。”
And that's all. He's always like that. It's not the first time.
然后那朋友就说：“他一直都对你这样，你还跟他打招呼吗？”
And you're still saying hi to him. You're still being nice to him. Why?
你还要他这么好吗？为什么
？Why?
是吗
？Why?
为什么？
Because those people need love.
因为那些人他需要被关心。
They need
the
love of Christ.
对。
Those people.
很需要基督的爱。
They need the love of God.
他们很需要基督的爱，他们不见得说对你有回应，
但
他们里面是很渴望。
And who can give them love?
谁能够把这份爱给他们呢
？Other people? No. They're like, "Oh, don't talk to me. I don't talk to you either." You know.
其他的人就觉得你不跟我讲话，我也不跟你讲话。
Pay evil for evil. You know.
以恶报恶是这个世上人的一个。正常的反应。
The Bible says, "When they do evil, do good unto."
圣经上说我们是什么？以善报恶。别人对你做不好，叫他们做更好。
Give love to them.
不断的爱他们。
Those who you cannot forgive, you need to forgive.
那一些你没有办法饶恕的，你要去饶恕他。
We have to forgive people.
我们要去饶恕别人。
Okay. Amen. We are hurt, right? And we want to be healed. This is a very important fact.
这个其实是很重要的一个事实，就是我们如果自己受伤了。我们就很希望自己能够得医治。
Your hurt will be healed when you forgive.
而你内心的伤害想要得医治，你首先要去饶恕。
When you really love them,
当你开始去爱他
，you will be healed as well.
你的里面就开始。
When you understand,
当你开始去理解他为什么会做出这样的一个行为
，they were evil because they were also hurt too.
当你开始理解啊，他对我做这个恶事是因为他里面被伤害了。
Oh, they did evil to me because that person somewhere is hurt.
啊，这个人对我做这些不好的事情，他的里面是受伤的。
I'm gonna forgive them, and I'm gonna love them instead.
所以我选择去饶恕他，并且我还要去爱他。
And you will be healed.
当你在这个过程当中，你的里面就开始被医治。
Jesus said, "Love them." Just as told, go love those people you cannot love.
实际上说
love your 仇敌。
耶稣就说，你们要去爱你的仇敌。
It's like, what? How?
要爱你的仇敌，我怎么去爱我的仇敌
？How can I love that person?
你怎么能够去爱他
？He did so much evil to me.
他是个这么坏的一个人，我怎么能去爱他？
Okay, let's read here. Ephesians 4. 这章二十九的是吧？
污秽的言语一句不可出口，只要随时说造就人的好话，叫听见的人得益处，不要叫神的圣灵担忧。你们原是受了他的印记，等待被赎的得赎的日子来到。一切苦毒、恼恨、愤怒、嚷闹、毁谤，并一切的恶毒，都当从你们中间除掉。并要以恩慈相待，存怜悯的心，彼此饶恕，正如神在基督里饶恕了你们一样。
How can you forgive them?
你怎么去饶恕他们
？Oh, that person did so much bad to me. I cannot forgive them.
你一想到他对你做的恶事，你就没有办法饶恕他。
Or I cannot love them.
或者说我没有办法去爱他。
I cannot do good to them.
我没有办法对他做好的事。
I can't.
做不到。
Maybe I can forgive them.
也许我可以心里饶恕他。
But I cannot love them.
但是爱他有点太难。
I'm gonna keep my distance.
我可以跟他保持距离。
Don't want to talk to them ever.
我不要再跟他讲话了。
Want to keep long distance.
给你保持一个很远的距离。
Hopefully never see them again.
最好永远都不要见面。
Right? Yeah, I forget them.
我饶恕你了。
But stay away from me.
但是你最好离我远点。
Right? That's how we are, right?
这个是我们能做到的，很多时候只能做到这一步吧。
No, it says as Jesus forgave you.
他这边说
as
正如神在基督里饶恕了你们一样。
Okay, if Jesus said, you do so evil, get away from me, depart from me.
你做这么多恶事，我饶恕你，但你最好离我远点。
Jesus don't do that, right?
耶稣不会这样说，对吧？
Yeah, forgive you, but stay away from me.
耶稣说，我虽然饶恕你了，但是你到那边去。
Right? No, 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 right?
不会。
He loves us still, right?
他依旧爱我们。
Right? God forgave. We gotta then acknowledge and understand we are very sinful person.
所以你想要去饶恕其他人，你首先要知道我们自己是何等何等有罪的人。
Right? How? We are liars. First of all, we lie, right? Do we lie before?
我们是撒谎的。
We're liars for our own benefit.
为了自己的利益，说很多的谎。
Okay. We are thieves. We stole something before.
小偷，偷东西，偷别人东西。
We are disobedient.
不顺服。
How dare we were disobedient to a parent who gave us life in a way, who bore for us for 8-9 months in a belly, 10 months, yeah, 10 months in a belly.
父母养育我们这么大啊，我们不顺从父母。
Who fed you, who gave you drink, right?
I already said it. Take care of us.
How can you 反对他们的 fight them, right? That's very sinful. We're haughty. We're not 谦卑, you know what I'm saying? We're haughty, we're prideful. We look down on other people.
我们里面有很多的傲慢、骄傲。啊,
yeah, 你知道吧？
还有什么愤怒、仇恨、没有爱心。啊，自私自利啊，爱自己啊，什么嘲笑别人的、藐视别人的、喜欢说闲话、肮脏、恶心、邪恶的思想、好色、贪婪、精于算计啊，这些里面我们其实我们每个人基本上都占了大半。
Okay, we're very greedy, we're calculating.
啊
，calculating, greedy, right?
很喜欢算计。
And God forgave us.
然后神就说，在基督里饶恕了你们。
And even then, we are not perfect either.
就算他饶恕了我们，现在我们还不是很完美。
We continue to judge others.
我们还是会继续
yell at other people.
那时候对别人发火啦，那时候对别人论断啦
，fight people.
那时候跟别人争吵啦。
You know what I'm saying? And God still loves us.
然后神依旧的爱我们。
God still is willing to receive us.
依旧想要接纳我们。
And God's telling us.
然后神跟我们说
，Love them too.
正如我这样爱你们，你们也要这样去爱他们。
Because I love you also.
因为我先爱你们了。
Because I forgive you also.
因为我已经饶恕你们了。
You need to forgive them.
所以你要去饶恕他。
If you don't forgive them,
如果你不饶恕他,
your life is cursed.
你的生活就会有很多咒诅。
You cannot come into the kingdom of heaven.
你没有办法进到神的国里面。
Do you know what I'm saying? We need to forgive.
所以饶恕是我们必须要去做的。
Our sins will not be forgiven if you don't forgive other people.
圣经说，如果你不去饶恕别人，你的罪也不被饶恕。
Amen? So we must forgive them.
所以我们要去饶恕其他人。
And it's evil not to forgive them. It means you don't know yourself.
有的时候我们觉得不去饶恕。
Oh, that person is so bad. You're bad too.
很多时候
Me, I'm bad too.
其实不饶恕反而就体现出来了我们对我们自己里面的罪其实还没有认知很清楚。
I'm bad too.
当你看到说我自己里面都这么糟糕。
I should be cast to hell.
我里面是没有这个问题我应该下地狱。
And you wish them to go to hell?
然后就说我们现在我希望那个人下地狱。
You know what I'm saying? You gotta go too, you know?
其实想想我也应该下地狱
you know?
应该一起下地狱
yeah. No, you want to go to heaven
我想上天堂
And you want them to go to heaven
那我也希望他也能上天堂
You gotta love them
对
Amen?
对
yeah.
下一页
Look, you know, in the church in the, or people's lives, in the families
在一个家庭当中或者在一个教会里面或者是在你的人际关系里面
There are always gonna be fights somewhere
肯定会有争吵你肯定会有不和。
Somewhere, somebody not gonna like you.
肯定会有一些我不喜欢你，你不喜欢我这种事情。
And I was wondering.
我就在想
，Why?
为什么呢
？Why are these happening?
为什么这个在人际关系当中是不可避免的呢
？And I realized this.
然后我就开始明白。
Okay, why does it happen? Through those things, when you forgive each other.
当你经过一些争吵，然后呢，彼此的饶恕。
And really love each other,
然后重新的相爱
then this bond
这样的一个关系
becomes more stronger than
比之前会更加的牢固
more stronger than before
会更加的牢固
Like it's like those Muay Thai people, okay? Those people, martial art people,
那些打打拳击的人
right? They start beating a tree, with their bare fists and kicking their shoe with their legs. Have you seen those things? It's real.
你看他们训练的时候，他们去踢那个很硬的树啊，或者是什么杆子啊，柱子啊。
And microscopically, these things start to break.
然后呢，它这个里面的这一些骨头就开始进行有些破碎。
Start to break.
有一些微小的一些就是开始破裂。
Okay.
它不断的去击打一些强硬的东西。
When they're resting, it heals.
然后呢，休息的时候呢，这些伤口就开始修复。
Okay. And when it heals.It becomes really stronger.
但是当经过反复的这种破碎修复、破碎修复以后
，bones become really stronger.
皮肤和骨头会变得更加的强壮。
When this is broken and then we reattach and it heals, this part almost never breaks again.
当你的骨头断了，重新修复以后，这个地方会比之前还会更加的坚硬。
Because more,
它会释放出一个叫什么骨什么质什么东西。
More calcium got concentrated here and become like rock hard. This part.
这个破碎这个地方变得更加的坚固。
Other part may break, this part also
别的地方可能还容易破碎。哎，这个地方破裂的地方，重新加固了一遍以后，它反而更加的强壮。
This is the design of God.
这是神的一个设计，很有趣。
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, in the body of Christ.
在基督的身体里面
，there might be fights and hate and dislike.
肯定会有一些争吵啊，一些不喜欢啊，一些这个不愉快的一些关系。
In the family, yeah.
家庭当中更加是这样的，夫妻之间呢、啊。
But if you can forgive them and love them.
但是你们通过这样的一个重新的一个交流，一个饶恕，互相的饶恕
，You'll be more greater, stronger bond and stronger love.
这个关系就会变得更加的紧密，更加的亲密。
Amen.
是这样子的。
And that's why there are fights, but we need to come back and say sorry.
争吵不要害怕争吵，争吵是很正常。但是不和争吵以后，要重新的回到一起，重新的去饶恕，重新的去。
And when you're hurt, you got to go to Jesus.
当你里面觉得很受伤，你也来到。
You know other people hurt you, and then you fight, and you're hurt.
有的时候你跟别人吵架以后，你觉得你很受伤，来到耶稣的面前。
So Jesus is the only medicine.
耶稣是唯一的药方。
Okay, you go to Jesus. You start praying. You start seeking it.
到耶稣面前，你去祷告，你去寻求他。
To him,
或者你去跟他抱怨，你去跟他发脾气，都可以。
You talk to him.
你把你的这种里面的这种。
No other person can help you. No other person can help you.
这种不开心的感觉，你去跟耶稣去讲。
Only Jesus can heal you.
只有耶稣可以帮助你。你去跟别人讲，你跟别人去发牢骚、发抱怨是没有用的。
And Jesus says, "Come to me, all you who are heavy laden."
所以耶稣说，你们劳苦担重担人要到耶稣那边去。
And I'll give you rest.
他就给我们安息。
Amen. His yoke is light. You will find rest for your souls.
你的灵就会找到安息，你的心里就必得享安息。
Amen. So you just go to Jesus when you're hurt.
所以你受伤的时候来到耶稣面前，再往下一页。
Yeah. You know Jesus, right? I thought Jesus was harsh.
我以前总觉得
a little bit.
我以前总觉得耶稣是一个非常严厉的人。
Right? Because you know, if you read John 13:37,
你若读约翰福音十三章37-38节。彼得说：“主啊，我为什么现在不能跟你去？我愿意为你舍命。”耶稣说：“你愿意为我舍命吗？我实在的告诉你，鸡叫以前你要三次不认我。”
You know, right? And then he'd be like, "Oh, I'm going to deny Jesus three times."
你心里就想说，彼得就说：“我怎么可能会三次不认你？”
And then I thought it just end there, right?
然后十三章就结束了，结束在这个地方结束了，然后就到十四章了。
But I realize 14 is connected to this.
我今天昨天发现说原来14章是跟13章连在一起的，你要读连起来读。
Okay, Jesus continued to talk.
耶稣这句话没有讲完呢。耶稣说鸡叫以前你要三次不认我，然后他马上紧接着说你的心里不要忧愁，你们心里不要忧愁，你们信神也当信。
Jesus is basically You're gonna mess up, basically, right?
所以耶稣就来跟彼得说，你肯定要搞砸，你要犯大罪。
You're gonna deny me three times.
你要拒绝我三次，你要犯很大的罪。
In the way you'd be like, what? No, you know.
你听完这句话以后，就觉得
You don't know me, you might get hurt.
我怎么会这样？然后就觉得很受伤。你怎么这样说我呢？我怎么会做这样的事情呢？
Right? You get hurt. You're like, I'm gonna deny Jesus three times.
你觉得我都不敢相信，你说我要否认耶稣，我肯定不会否认。
Jesus is not lying; he's obviously telling the truth.
但是耶稣肯定没有撒谎了，他讲的就是事实了。
But he's saying.
但他马上就接着说一句话。
Don't let your heart be troubled.
他说你的心里不要忧愁，不要为这个事情忧愁。
Because you know Peter really loves Jesus.
因为你知道彼得是真的很爱耶稣。
We also love Jesus, right?
我们也很爱耶稣，是不是？
Yeah, we're gonna mess up. We're gonna be sinful.
是的，我们会犯罪，我们是会搞砸，我们肯定会搞砸的。
Some way, someday, we might commit a horrible sin, right?
未来可能某一天、某一个时刻，你就会犯很大的罪。
Then what to do?
那怎么办？
Huh? Oh, I'm not good enough. I'll leave God. Just forget this thing. Right?
我搞砸了，我不配，我不能再跟随神了。
Jesus says, "Don't let your heart be troubled."
耶稣马上跟着他说。他说：“你不要忧愁这个事情，不要难过这个事
情。Don't worry，
不要忧虑这个事情。
You believe God，
你相信神吗
？Okay， you believe in God，
你相信神。
Believe also in me，
你也要相信我。
I go prepare a place for you。
然后他说：我去天上给你们预备地方。
To receive you，
我要来接待你，我要把你们接回去。
Okay， don't worry， you believe that God is good， right？
你相信神是好的，对不对
？God will forgive you，
神就会饶恕你。
God will forgive you，
神就会饶恕你。”
Don't worry.
所以你不要忧愁。
You just need to come to God.
你只要重新来到神面前。
God will bless you.
神还是会要再一次的。
God loves you.
神还是要爱你。
He will not throw you away.
他不会把你丢弃的。
You just make sure you love Jesus and you believe that He is good.
就你要确保你自己是相信他的，你是爱他的。
Amen. Look, I read this Matthew 9, and this just says like this person came, and then God also, then Jesus also says, "Hey."Be of good cheer, your sins are forgiven you.
在马太福音第九章这个摊子得医治这个故事里面都知道，他说耶稣对他说，小子放心吧，你的罪赦了。
Why did he say that?
他为什么要这样说？
I thought he just came to be healed.
这个摊子垂下来的目的是什么？要得医治。
Right? And then Jesus says, your sins are forgiven, be of good cheer.
耶稣说，英文中间说 be of good cheer, 就是说开心吧，我的儿子，你的罪得赦了。开心点，开心吧，你的罪得赦了。
You just came to Jesus.
你来到耶稣面前。
For faith, with faith, they came with faith, though.
他们是带着信心来到耶稣面前的。
Okay, he saw their faith.
啊，耶稣看到他们的信心了。耶稣说，骗他们的信心。
Jesus says, "Have mercy on me, heal me."
他们要说，耶稣，你医治我吧。
Maybe this 摊子 was also thinking in his heart.
这个摊子的里面，他可能是在想。
I became like this after I sinned. I'm a sinner.
他可能觉得自己里面。有很多的罪，所以才让他是瘫痪的，所以他才是变成这个样子。
It is,
他里面有个罪的一个拦阻在中间。
A lot of Jews believe actually the curses came because of the curse, because of the sins, and that's
当时犹太人有一个相信，就是说他们认为很多时候我们身体上的疾病是因为我们罪的一个问题，就是你犯罪了，你才被瘫的。
Yeah, sometimes that's true.
这个有的时候
not false, okay?
很多时候是真实的，的确是这样。
Okay.But there are times when it's not also.
但是也有的时候不是这个样子。
Regardless, if it's sin or not.
不管怎么样。
Okay, just come to Jesus.
他摊子来到耶稣面前的时候。
And he just came to be healed.
他想要得医治。
Okay, he didn't come to have his sins forgiven.
他没有开口说要什么罪得赦免。
You know what I'm saying? He didn't even know he could do that.
他也不知道说耶稣你还能赦免我的罪吗？
Nobody believed that he could do that.
那时候别人也不知道耶稣还能赦免罪。
And Jesus first thing he says.
耶稣首先说。
Be happy.
高兴一些。
You know, you come to Jesus, Jesus forgives you your sins.
你来到耶稣面前，耶稣首先第一步先赦免你的罪。
Amen. You believe that you just gotta come to him.
你来到他的面前。
As how sinful you are.
你不管犯了多少罪。
Come to him as
你来到他的面前，你就是个摊子，你就是个摊子，你就来到他面前。
Don't worry.
他说没关系。
Be happy.
开心吧。
Jesus forgives you your sin.
耶稣赦免你的罪。
Amen.
Amen.
Just need to go.
你就要去，去到他的面前。
Oh Lord God, I'm bad. Yeah, I'm bad.
这时候我是个摊子，我是个有问题的人。
You know, and God said, "Be happy."
他说开心一点。
Not only he got healed, he thanked God for being forgiven.
不光身体得医治了。里面的罪也得饶恕了。
Every way God want to bless.
灵魂体神全部给你医治了。
We need to believe in Him. Amen.
这是神要给我们。
That is His will.
这是神的旨意。
We believe. We have faith.
我们相信。
Yeah.
下一页。
This is the last one.
神所惩治的人是有福的。所以你不可轻看全能者的管教，因为他打破又缠裹，他击伤用手医治。你六次遭难，他必救你；就是七次灾祸也无法害你。在饥荒中，他必救你脱离死亡；在征战中，他必救你脱离刀剑的权力。你必被隐藏，不受口舌之害；灾殃临到，你也不惧怕。你遇见饥荒饥馑，就必嬉笑；地上的野兽，你也不惧怕，因为你必与田间的石头立约。 田里的野兽也必与你和好，你必知道你帐篷平安，要查看你的羊犬一无所失，也必知道你的后裔将来发达，你的子孙像地上的青草，你必瘦高年迈才归坟墓，好像河滚到时收藏。这里我们已经考察，本是如此，你需要听，要知道是与自己有益。
What is it saying?
他说什么、
He's the one who corrects us.
他是那个
God is the one who
惩治我们的。
Okay? And through correction,
借着惩治
he may hit, strike.
在这个惩治的过程中他会怎么样？他可能会打破。
Okay?
他可能会击伤。
He may allow the disease.
他可能会允许你
bad thing happen to you.
可能会允许这些事情
Why?
在你的身上。
To correct you.
为什么要来惩治、
yeah.
要来管教。
But
但是
He will heal you.
他打破了他就缠果。
Okay? He will make you whole.
他击伤了以后就用手医治。
He will deliver you from the troubles.
他要救你脱离这六次的灾难。
He'll protect you.
他要保护你远离灾祸。
He'll bless you.
他要来祝福你。
In the midst of the famine.
在一切的这些饥荒
He'll feel,
灾殃
He'll feed you.
困难当中他要来保护你。
Amen? This is the love of God.
这就是神的爱。
Okay?You don't spoil a kid,
他不会,
right? With a dad.
他不会溺爱你。
You just keep on buying better stuff, good stuff, and spoil the kid.
他不会给你买好多好多东西，不让你不断的享受享
受。He yell at you and he curse you, right? You keep on buying good stuff, no, right?
他不会用这种溺爱的方式来爱你。
Out of love, yeah, you need to 管教他, right?
我们知道出于爱，我们要管教，我们要惩治。
Need to correct that behavior.
我们要去纠正。
Not because you hate them.
不是因为你恨他。
But after you beat him,
但是你打完以后怎么样?
Then you might 安慰他。
你还要去安慰他。
Okay?
还要去医治他。
You bless him, you'll 医治他。医治他的心。
还要医治他的心。
Give him a hug.
给他一个拥抱。
Okay, and say, I love you, that's why I did it.
然后跟他说我很爱你，所以我才这样做。
I didn't want you to be evil.
我不想要你去走恶的路。
And so God is saying,
神也是这样子。
Amen? So, be happy.
所以我们要喜乐。
That means God loves you.
当我们在惩治的过程、被管教的过程当中，我们知道神爱我们。
Amen. So we believe that God is good.
我们知道神是好的。
And all things will be done well.
一切神也会让我们的生活变得越来越好。
Let's pray.
我们一起来祷告。
And we'll end here. Okay. Amen. Dear Heavenly Father God, thank you, Father God, for your word.
亲爱的天父，我们为你的话语来感谢赞美你。
Yes, this world is full of people who are hurt.
是的，这个世界上有很多的人都受了伤害。
And many of us are hurt too.
我们中间很多的人都受了伤害。
Lord, we come to you.
主，我们来到你的面前。
Please heal our hearts.
求你来医治我们的心。
And help us also forgive them.
求你也帮助我们去饶恕那些伤害我们的人。
And love them.
去爱他们。
So that our hearts may be healed.
让我们的心也能够得医治。
Healed with the love of God.
让我们又被神的爱所医治。
And be healed.Healing them who hurt us.
也让我们可以去医治那一些伤害别人的人。
That we may be in greater bond in love.
让我们可以借着彼此的饶恕和原谅，可以修复关系。
Lord, you forgave us who are great sinners.
主，你饶恕了我们，我们是何等大的罪人。
And therefore we became yours.
我们因着你的饶恕，成为了你的百姓。
And therefore we love you.
所以我们也爱你。
Help us to also forgive them.
求你帮助我们也去饶恕其他人。
So that we can be also one with them.
让我们可以与他们合一。
And to love them.
去爱他们。
And to save them as well.
去救他们。
Help us to be weak to those who are weak.
帮助我们向着软弱的人软弱。
So that we may gain them.
让我们可以得着他们。
And to those who believe differently, help us to receive them, Father.
也帮助我们，如果有他们跟我们所相信的不一样，求你帮助我们也能够去接纳他们。
That they may be saved.
让他们能够得救。
And to come to the truth.
能够来到真理当中。
Father God, forgive us of all our sins.
天父，求你来赦免我们所有的罪。
And we know that when we come to you, our sins are forgiven.
我们知道，当我们来到你的面前，你就赦免我们的罪。
And our bodies will be healed.
我们的身体也能够得医治。
And all our circumstances will be blessed.
我们的环境也要重新的被你祝福。
And you help us.
你会帮助我们。
And give us everything.
给我们一切所需要的。
Anything. According to our faith.
照着我们的信心。
So Father, give us your faith.
求你赐给我们信心。
And we believe you, Lord.
我们相信你。
that you're always good to us.
你对我们一直都是很好的。
And everything will be turned good.
一切的事情都会变得越来越好。
Because you have planned it that way.
因为是你所计划的。
And our salvation,
我们的救恩
is in your hands.
在你的手上。
You're the potter.
你是那个窑匠。
We're the clay.
我们是那个泥。
We shall be built. We shall be made good.
我们要被造的是好的。
By you. And help us not to look down on other people.
求你帮助我们不要去瞧不起别人。
But look into their infinite spirit.
让我们可以看到别人里面无限的这样的一个价值。
And see their value.
让我们可以看到别人的价值。
From the inside.
是从里面看。
In Jesus' name we pray.
感谢主，奉耶稣基督的名。
Amen. Thank you, Father. Bless them. Bless each one of us here. 祝福他们的灵魂体。祝福我们所有的人，奉耶稣名，阿门。
阿门。
好，今天我们做一个他们的受洗，
还有圣餐受洗。待会吃完饭受洗吧，因为还要放水啊，是吧？
啊，好的好的。这
谢谢，
谢谢灵修圣餐。
谢谢先生。
谢谢圣餐。今
天你进食呢？
他不是故意，他同学请他喝酒了。昨天一天没有吃，今天早晨来不及也没有吃。他老早都是前心贴后心。
刚刚有没有吃点零食什么的？
没吃，因为那零食是小朋友吃的，大了
可以吃，带小朋友
吃。这没有规定说一定要小朋友吃的，这也没有贴了啊，就是让他们一起吃呀，小朋友大人小孩都给。
我本来这样，那你就不要吃了，禁食了。
啊、哦，行吧，行吧，行。好，那我们等一下来，我们。
Oh,
OK。